and his poor eyeballs. Okay, here we go. So we start left, and we go to 5. We go right to 7. Left to 2. Right to 6. And left to 4.
There we go.
Nice. That's really taken a while. Okay.
Great. Both at once.
What? Well, that's not... I need my vampire girl. Is there like a...
Pointer Craft Pro Series. That's nice.
Whoa, X-ray vision. Okay. Oh, I see. Cut my arm off. Oh, cut my arm off. Okay, there's definitely something more to that. What was that? I wonder... Well, if... This dude have a metal arm, I wonder if I can, like... Yeah, here we go.
All right, Woody. Got a job for you.
Nice, here we go. Well, those things like alive or something, right? There we go. Okay. Just had to give it some oof. I can't just carry him.
Does it?
There you go. Oh yeah, what's this? Robert, Mr. McNulty's limb needs to have its pull arm shortened by a quarter inch and a rough spot in the socket filed down. It will be back for it Thursday morning. Thanks. Kyle. Oh.
Yeah, this might work.
I don't exactly know what's going on, but this seems like it's time to...
All right, Woody. Time for your operation.
Yeah! Oh god, don't move. You get the old hook hand. Oops, okay.
There.
Good.
See if this works.
All right.
This will hold him up.
Ha! Awesome. Brilliant. This character's smarter than me.
Gotta time it just right.
That was bad.
There.
Yeah.
Nice job, Woody. What? What's happening?
Whoa.
No.
Whoa.
Stop it.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. That's mine.
You've got my arm.
And I've got your arm.
How? How can you be?
Oh, shit.
You want more? No way, pal.
Can I just, like, fight him? Here we go. Run. Run, 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 run.
Gotta get out of here.
The door shut. Oh, what the hell? To the elevator. Give me this. Give me this. Oh, no. Okay. Let's just hold it and bring it all in. Okay. That's better. Four? Do I have to use this hand? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Why didn't it let me hit the button? So I can't do it with my wooden hand, maybe? Okay, no. Four.
Come on! God damn it.
Eight. Yeah, good old floor eight. Next stop, menswear. Okay. Yes, let's take a look at my wooden hand. Oh, there's no fingers. All fused together. I'm a real boy.